Engine 3, Engine 5, I have a commercial fire alarm at Red River High School, 2211 17th Avenue South. Officer on scene states it's possibly coming from the kitchen area. School is being evacuated.
That fire alarm at Red River High School in Grand Forks came in at 12:56 p.m. today. By 1:09 p.m., I just talked with the fire department, and the alarm had been cleared, saying it was a false alarm in the kitchen area, and students returned to the building. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.